I see countless examples around the world of how technology is driving progress. COVID itself has been a moment of reflection, and while you see all the hard impact around the world, you also see the role technology plays in how most of the economy is still functioning around the world. The vaccine development, you realize it's happening on a foundation of technological progress over the past many decades. When you see advances like mRNA come into fruition, and you know it's going to be applicable to other hard problems down the line. Within Alphabet, as DeepMind made progress with AlphaFold, you had a moment where AI in a few years made an advance. You know, it's a 50-year breakthrough in terms of protein folding. And I can see its potential to streamline aspects of drug development. And so it gives me hope that 10 to 20 years down the line for the next challenge, it's a foundation which will help drive progress. And that's how the virtuous cycle continues. And so, as a company, I take a long-term view. And whenever you step back, you see the long arc of technological progress. And, that's what I talk to my teams about and gives me optimism through this very, very difficult time.